what I am doing.
Mfela lilandele lokho engikwenzayo.
Baba King. Baba King. We want to protect our country. It's a dear one. Baba King. Baba King. Thank you.
Siyabonga.
Mina ngumandlovu linjani? Siyabonga. Banjani matabezulu?
Banjani matabezulu?
Let me take this opportunity to introduce our colleagues.
Ngicela ukuthatha lesi skathi ngiveze abanye bami.
Who have paid us a visit this afternoon.
Abasivakatheleyo namhla emini.
From PDP.
Bevele PDP.
We have Dr. Gordon Moyo, Secretary General.
Dr. Gordon Moyo, Secretary General, with PDP.
Amanda.
Awetu.
Amanda.
Awetu.
People first. Siyabonga thina abe People's Democratic Party. Sibuyile lapha ukuthi sizogcizelela. Sizokuba ufakazi ukuthi ngempela ngempela the lady, the Iron Lady, the courageous lady. Ungabona umuntu esehla phezu kwempisi, that person is strong. Yikho sibuye lapha mama. Okwesibili, why we are here, yikuthi usitshelile sike sikhuluma layo wathi layo uyathanda ukusebenza labanye to build a new Zimbabwe. Siyabonga.
With him, there is Professor Joice Sibanda, Deputy Secretary Chair in PDP.
Ohamba laye, ngu Deputy Secretary Joice Sibanda.
Professor
Sibanda. Ongumsekeli kanobhala.
National Chair.
National Chair. Ongumsekeli ka Chair.
Amanda, Amanda, ngithanda ukuthi ngiqondise kancane. Mina ngu-Deputy National Chairperson, awuyena uprofessor. Engizama ukuchaza lapha ukuthi ilizwe laseZimbabwe selalinyazwa ukuthi sikhangelele ukuthi iziphica mfundo izwe ezisiphambanisela intuthuko yethu. Ngokunjalo Mama Mujuru, sithunyiwe ukuthi sizokhombisa ukuthi njengabantu baseZimbabwe kusadingana ukuthi sinyandane, sibe nandanye ukuze sikhiphe lesi silo, isilo esingu-Robert Mugabe. Ngiyabonga.
Moyo, ubuile u Dr. Gordon Moyo is Secretary for Policy and Research in PDP.
Amanda!
Awetu!
Amanda!
Awetu!
Ngithanda ukubingelela umthokazi omuhle. Ngihamba lapha nobaba uGordon Moyo nobaba wathi Sibanda ukuthi sizolisupporta. Sithi hayi qhubekani nomsebenzi omuhle liwenzayo
lakha ama structures zenu kuqhubekele phambili kwenze inqase sihlangana phambili sesiya ku election sikhuphe laba bantu asebe sihluphe kangaka amandla
awethu
yabonga.
Thank you very much.
Siyabonga kakhulu.
These are our colleagues who have come to see our rally in Bulawayo today.
Laba ngabanye bethu ababuye ukuzabona irally yethu koBulawayo.
Regainditange nokutenda basaguru raitwa kuno.
Manini ngiqale ngokubonga umsebenzi omkhulu owenziweyo lapha.
Asindinoda kutanga nekuti kuvakuru vedu vari pano.
Kodwa ngifuna ukuqala ngokuthi abakhulu bethu abakhona apha.
Baba Mavaire.
Baba Mavaire.
Kuno vana former mayor.
Labo bonke abakhona apha o former mayor.
Coordinator wedu.
No coordinator wedu. Ndizwe
nezigaro zvedu vana mai dongo and all the national leaders.
Ngezihlalo ngezihlalo bonke labo mama udongo.
Ma coordinators abakune mamwe ma provinces nevatsika kuno kuBulawayo.
Na ma coordinators avelele kwamanye ama province afikileyo lawo lapha koBulawayo.
Ne suta vakuma townships akasiyana siyana
lathi esivele kumize sihlala kuyo kundawo ezithiyethiyeneyo koBulawayo lapha
makorokoto amhlophe umama Bulayani
sithi amhlophe kumlonke namhlophe kumama uBulayani
zvinongoda mai chete izvi zvenhanga ruvanze this first herald
lokho kunganga lokho kufuna umuntu ongumama.
Thank you.
Siyabonga.
Ini ndinonzi Joice Teurairo Pamujuru.
Mina kutwa ngu Joice Teurairo Pamujuru.
Ndaka zvarwa mugorera 1955-15 April.
Ngazalwa ngomnyaka ka 1955 ngo 15 April.
Vazhinji vanogaro kanganisa vachiti ndakaenda kuhondo ndiri mwana mudiki diki asi kuti regai nditi ndakaenda kuhondo ndiri muyouth ndiri 18 years.
Abanengi vahlala bephambanisa ngokuthi ngahamba empini ngimncinyane kakhulu kodwa ngahamba sengisesigabeni sokuba yiyouth ila mnyaka e-18 ichumi la fika mnembili
ndanga ndichangopedza my ninth grade. I just completed my ninth grade at Howard Institute.
Ngangiqede isikolo sami o grade 9 at St. Howard School.
So all those that are being labeled as youths would be madalas to me.
Kulabo bonke ababizwa kuthiwe ngama youth bangabe bebadala kimi.
So you can imagine.
Ndingabona ke.
A babe of 18 going for the liberation struggle.
Umntong umntwana kangako es eleminyaka engu 18 esiya empini.
Spent almost 8 years in the struggle.
Kwetiminyaka engu 80 empini.
We did, I think the history is very long because we have not much time to do all that. But let me just cut it short.
Senzile okunengi imbali ingathatha isikhathi eside kodwa niza kuquma kube kufitshane.
The other part of my life is I just want to let you know that I have a rainbow family.
Okunye mfuna ukuthi likwazi ukuthi mina ngilemuli ye rainbow.
My brother is married here, Emachuma.
Umne wetu utete konapa, utete umachuma.
My daughter is married to a Spaniard.
Umtanamo intombazana wendele kuti ngapa. Okay, umtanamo inkazana utete Spanish.
My other daughter is married in Manicaland.
Omunye untombazana uthethwe eManicaland.
My niece is married in Mashingo.
Umzukulu uthethwe eMasungwe, eMasingo.
So you can imagine, talking of a tribe or a region in my family is very difficult.
Ngiyakubona ukuthi ukukhuluma ngokubandlulula emulini yami kuyinto enzima kakhulu.
Let me first of all tell you why we have chosen to come to Bulawayo as our first port of call.
Othani ngilitsheleke lokho ukuthi siqale lapha ko Bulawayo umhlangano wethu uqalele ngapha ukuthi sizathu kuyini.
But I want to say to Comrade Mavaire or to Mr. Mavaire or to my dear Mavaire, the organizer, you still have a long way to go with your responsibility.
If you want to go, Comrade Mavaire, to settle on 7, on 9, on Mela Wenze,
we still have to show our people first. Members, who we are and how we do, how we identify ourselves as people first.
Sisafuna ukuthi sitshengise abasekeli bethu labantu bonke ukuthi thina singabantu abanjani nokuthi siziveza njani kini.
I always remind others that
ngihlala ngikhumbuza abanye ukuthi
they are difficult to forgo.
Ukuthi kulezinye izinto esizenzayo eziba nzima ukuthi zikhohlakale.
As a result, there are a lot of people who think we still belong there.
Ngakho ke kulabanengi abalokhu besakhumbula ukuthi thina silokhu singabangale kuleyana inhlanganiso enkulu.
So we don't belong there.
Thina sibabangale.
We first as we are seated here in front.
Singabantu be people first thina njengoba sihleli lapha.
That's the reason why we took so long to start or to launch our new organization.
Yikho kuthethe isikhathi eside ukuthi siqalise lokuthi silonche inhlanganiso yethu.
We wanted to make sure that for all those that came from all other formations were all involved in this new formation, in this new outfit. And I'm sure you can hear what our friends have said. We want to work as Zimbabweans.
Yabona lizwile ukuthi abanye abangane bethu bathini, thina sifuna ukusebenza njengabantwana beZimbabwe.
We want to work as democratic forces who want Zimbabwe to work as a great nation again.
Sifuna ukuba ukusebenza njengabantwana benhlanganiso ehlangeneyo sisebenzele isizwe.
Others think, why is it that my Mujuru have decided to come to Bulawayo first?
Abanye bacabanga ukuthi kungani umama Mujuru ebuye ko Bulawayo kuqala.
A lot of political questions, a lot of politicking about my Mujuru denigrating Father Zimbabwe, about my Mujuru not interested in these things. That's why I have taken a little bit of time to explain who I am.
Okunye ukuthi abantu bathethe imicabango eminingi bekhumbula ukuthi mina ungabe bekukhona okunye engakwenza ukungayisikho, kodwa ke yikho lokhu ngithethe isikhathi ukuthi ngibuye ngizoziveza phambi kwenu.
Media is good, sometimes media over exaggerates.
The media ya inhle kwesinye isikhathi kodwa kwesinye isikhathi iyathatha izinto ezingayisizo.
To me, Father Zimbabwe, in reality, he was my father.
Kimi uFather Zimbabwe waye ngubaba wami.
But you know, once you belong to different parties, they would want to work so that they widen the gap by saying wrong things.
Ngakho ngokusebenzela inhlanganiso ezithiyeneyo, abanye bayathatha izinto bazenze zibe nkulu ukuze kube kubi kwabanye.
That's why I've decided to talk about it, and I want to say, for a long time you have been hoodwinked, and I want to say sorry for that misleading.
Ngithanda ukuthi-ke namhlanje ngiveze ukuthatha kwami isikhathi lesi ngisiza phambi kwenu, kanti futhi njalo ngibuye ngixolise phambi kwenu ukuthi phefanini kayisikho lokho elalikuzwile.
You are also asking loads of questions, but my Mujuru has been in government for a long time.
Yes. Lile mbuzo emnengi elibuza elithweleyo lisithi umama Mujuru ube kuhulumende okwesikhathi eside.
24 years plus as Minister of Government.
24
leading several ministries including defense.
24 years engumphathi ntambo wengatsha ezithiyeneyo plus njalo ebambe logatsha lwedefense.
10 years as vice president.
10 years engu vice president welizwe.
Tumgabe.
Tumgabe.
What I want is that.
Engifuna ukuthi likwazi lokho.
I mentioned deliberately my age when I went for the struggle.
Ngiqambe ngabomi iminyaka yami ngisiya ngokuhamba kwami ngisiya empini.
And when I came back I was 25.
Sengiphenduka ngase ngile minyaka eyi 25.
Even the little education that I had acquired had since vanished.
Futhi lalokho kwami engangilakho ngaleso sikhathi kwakungasekho.
I'm not shy to mention about it because that's what had happened.
Angilanhloni ukukhuluma lokhu ngoba yikho kwenzakala kimi.
There are other people who take advantage of such situations.
Kulabanye abantu abathatha amathuba ngezinto ezinjengalezi.
I don't want to dwell more on that one, but we will talk more in our party so that we are able to lead our youth correctly, because I have gone through the very dangerous and terrible way.
Angifuna ukukhuluma lokho ngakho kakhulu lokho, kodwa ngifuna ukuthi singene kulokho okwephathi yethu ukuze silungise ngoba kunengi okumele sikwenze ngephathi yethu.
In people first.
Do people first.
We have agreed that we have traumas that the country has gone through pre and post independence.
Silazo izinhlungu esilazo nemkhumbulo ebuhlungu esilayo ezinto esidlule kuzo ngesikhathi silwela uzibuse nangesikhathi sokudlule ukulwela uzibuse.
Our duty at the moment, like what Comrade Gordon has said, we are to identify those traumas and name them one by one and shelve them for the good times.
Njengalokho ubaba uGordon Moyo ekuthintile konke lokho kwasihlukuluzayo, sizazama ukuthi sikukhulume kodwa sibe sesikubeka kuhle eceleni sokulungisisiwa.
Because these are traumas that have made our country live far apart from each other.
Yikho lokhu okubangele ilizwe leli ukuthi kuhlalelwane kachana.
Tirikunzwa kuthi muri yedu yeZimbabwe yagara nguva yakareba ichishungurudzwa ti tichitadza kunyatso vara zvinetswa zvakaitika tisati tawana rusununguko uye nezvinetswa zvatakawana tava nerusununguko.
Siyabona kuti lizwe lethu lingene izinto ezinenge ezibuhlungu kusukela singakathathi lizwe kuze kuthi lalapho sesithethe lizwe kuqhubeke abantu belokho bephakathi kwalezo zinhlungu.
Kubvatatanga people first kuri kudzambanuka zviri kuvhundutsa zvatiri kuti tingatadze kuramba takatarisana nedonzo redu rataurwa pano na baba Golden Moyo ratakatarisana naro. Saka tiri kuti zvinhu zvisingakwaniswe nesu, zvinhu zvine vakuru, zvinhu zvinoda nguva. Kana ma elections atiri kuti ngatitarisanei nawo, kana mobilization ne registration tingatozotadza kuita ma election zvakanaka takungotarisana nezvinetso izvozvo.
Aluva singaqalisa ukukhangela lezo zinhlupho singafica ukuthi singehluleka lokulungiselela ama elections ethu silokho sibhizi sikhangelana nalezo nhlupho.
Tinoda titarisane nebasa rekubatanidza muri yeZimbabwe. Iye zvino tane vakadzi vakuru nevarume vakuru vasina zvitupa kubva mune zvinetso izvozvo.
Pakati kwetu sinavantu asebekhulile, abanye ngomama nabobaba asebekhulile belokhu bengalazithupha, kodwa izinto lezo okumele siqalise ukuthi sizisebenze sikhangelane lazo ukuze kulungiswe lokho.
It's part of what has made us come to Bulawayo for this rally.
Yikho okunye kwakhona okusenze sabuya lapha koBulawayo kule rally.
The other thing is that we have a problem of others looking down upon certain tribes and certain regions.
Obunye lokhu ukuthi silabantu abakhangelela abanye abantu phansi kusiya nangokuthi abantu bakuhlala kuziphi izinhle inhlangothi zelizwe.
That's why I did a deliberate introduction.
Kuyikho ngenze khonokhu ukuveza engikwenzileyo namhlanje.
These matters we need to address them in the people first government.
Lezi izinhlupho okumele thina sizikhangele sizilungise uhulumende we people first.
That's why in people first we are saying we want peace.
Yikho ku people first sisithi sifuna ukuthula.
We want inclusivity.
Sifuna ukuhlangana umanyano ogcweleyo.
We want true development.
Sifuna intuthuko eyoqotho.
Isu the people first.
Na abe people first.
Ideology yedu, as the name says it, we are people centered.
Tina ngembono yetu abe people first. Nangaloku kubona kwethu singabantu abe miphakathi njalo ngokotho.
National democracy, who are we?
Abantu abayibo abaleqiniso ngokuba yithi kwethu.
Tina abantwana veZimbabwe.
Yes.
Tiri vana veZimbabwe who fought the liberation struggle.
Tina singabantwana veZimbabwe abalwela inkululeko yeZimbabwe.
And we are emphasizing inclusivity As we say, we fought the liberation struggle.
Siyakugcizelela lokhu ukuba senze umanyano njengabantu abalwela inkululeko yakaZulu wonke.
For self-determination and self-dignity, self-pride, expressed through the adoption of market-driven policies under the constitutional democracy.
Okwalaba abanye abazisuthisa bona lokugcwalisa izifiso zabo kanti ke kulemele kulandelwe lokho okugcizelelwe ku-constitution isisekelo sombuso.
The state should be playing as the facilitator and should create the level playing field so that we are able to do these things without any discrimination or dehumanization of anyone at all.
Umbuso muhle ngumbuso obuswa ngokucacileyo ungehlukanisi nokubandlulula abantu phakathi kwendimi zabo.
It means we are demanding in people first that we are all equal.
Siyakutshela lokho thina ukuthi sikuveze ukuthi sonke siyalingana ku people first.
Like what I said, Zimbabwe people first.
Njengoba ngitshilo ukuthi Zimbabwe people first.
People have to determine and direct policies and programs of the party. Imi ndimi munoto kurukura zvamunenge muchida mumusangano. Leadership iye yamaona yakamira panapa zvavanozonokwenenzvera vanotenge vachitotaura pfungwa dzabva kumawadi kumaconstituency kuprovince havataure pfungwa dzavo kwete.
Lina njengabantu abasekelayo ipeople first yini elivezayo konke likufunayo izifiso zenu zonke kumele zibuye hathi labo abathungameli ukuthi babe yibo abalithungamela ngembono yabo. Imbono kumele ivele kini ngoba yini yini uhulumende.
Others have a practice of determining who should be involved and who should not.
Abanye bale ngqondo liyane ukuthi ngubani okumele angene, ngubani njalo okumele enze kuphi, lokhu kayisikho.
Even my relatives in Binga, they are equally as important as those that are in Makokova.
Abangane bethu labo nezihlobo zethu ezisebhinga labo baqakathekile kakhulu njengabonabo abasemakhokhova.
Ngale Jambezi, they are equally important as those who are in Pelandaba.
Labonabo abasejambezi baqakatheke kakhulu ngokufanana lalabo abasePelandaba.
Vari kulupane navo. That's their home, and they need, they should enjoy their full lives the same as you and I.
Nabelu pale labo, bangabantu kundawo yabo khona ngale, ngokunjalo labo kufanele bakholise ukuphila kwabo lemkululeko yabo bekhona ngale ndaweni yabo.
If they are not important, why do you seek their vote when you want to be voted?
Ngabe ngaqhakathekanga kungani sifuna ivoti yabo nxa sesifuna ukuvotelwa.
So as people first, we are saying any time, any day, anywhere, whosoever it is as equal in the eyes of the Lord.
Thina njenge people first sitting low na low lapho akhona nalokho ayikho khona uqhakathekile naye njengomuntu wonke phambi kobusobu kaNkulunkulu.
I also want to let you know that we are emphasizing inclusivity within the party.
Ngithanda ukuveza futhi lokho ukuthi siyakhuthaza ukuthi inclusivity yethu umanyano wethu ube khona kuparty.
This is going to be across political groupings, region, tribe, gender, age, or race.
Lokhu kuza kutsho ukuthi kwabombangazwe bonke lokwehlukana kwabantu abesilisa abesintwana labantu bonke langendimi zabo zonke imhlobo abayiyo yona kuzabe kufanele kufanane.
As party we are aware that sometimes decisions may be reached through the need of voting as opposed to consensus. Although consensus shall be the most preferred way to reach a decision.
Thina njengeparty siyakunanzelela ukuthi kwesinye isikhathi ezinye izinqumo ziyanqunywa nje kukweqiwe amalungelo afanele alandelwe, kodwa ke ngokunjalo kufanele yonke into yenziwe ngokufaneleyo okusemthethweni njalo.
Ku people first tiri kuti atidi vanhu vanomhanyira nyaya yekuvota vota.
Tina ku people first ngapha sithi achibo asithandi lawo abantu abagijimela into zokuphonga uvota vota.
Tangai makurukura munzwe pfungwa dzevanhu mubvumirane.
Balani lixoxe labantu likhulumisane lizwe imbono yabo livumelane.
Kana zvatozosvika pakati maona kuti hai tataura, hai tanzwa, hai kana tikavota hedu ndofunga zvatichabuda nazvo panapa. Kana vachafamba zvavo vachizonoita basa meruko vanenge vakuziva zviri kubva kuno kumidzi kugere vanhu.
Kuzva kuti ke ngokukhulumisa lokunjalo sibabone sikubone futhi ukuthi lalabo bantu esibathumayo ukuthi sibavotele baye phambili bazahamba bekwazi lokhu konke okusikhathazayo thina ngapha ngemuva, yikho ke bezakwazi ukuthi basincedisa ngakuphi.
Bazhinji vanenge vachibva kune ndudzi dziri diki dzisina namba dzakakura vanongosara vakavigwa vasinawo vanovamirira vachinzwa mazwi avo. Izvozvo ku people first atizvidi.
Lavo avakusuka kundawo ezilamaqenjanyana amancinyane babachiyo nje befihliwe bengaziwa ukuthi bakhona. Kanti ke ngapha thina ku people first kakukho okunjalo, konke kumele kwenziwe kufinyelele wonke umuntu.
Tine inclusivity outside the party.
Silomanyano ngaphandle kweparty.
As opposition parties, we should maximize on our similarities with other democratic forces.
Kila lama opposition parties angaphandle kumele sinanzelele konke okufaneleyo njengabantu abalombono odwa.
Jamaona hanzvadzi yangu nevamwe vauya pano tiri kuedza kuona kuti ndepapi patisiri kuwirirana, ndepapi patinopesana muono wedu. Tinopedzerei nguva isu vakuru tichikakaritsana vanhu vachitambudzika pasi uko? Chii chinonetsa?
Njengoba livonile omnye wethu belapha sizobonisana ukuthi kambe kuyini esehlukana ngakho kodwa ke into enkulu ukuthi konke esikufunayo kunye kambe sikhathazelana nini indaba sikhathazana bona abantu behlupheka kangaka
asimangonzwa zvavataura kuti hayi tiri kukura hayi tiri kuona tazviona kuti kugara vanhu muchi tatsurana hazvibatsire zvatishitsa muna taisireva saka muri kuona tiri mumatambudziko akakura kudai
iko ke livona kuti vakhulumile labo lapho kuti hayi vaya kubona lokho ukuthi akuncedi ukuthi siqhubeke sixophana ukuxophana kwethu lokhu yikho sokwenze saze sawele edongeni lolo esikulo namhlanje
ndiri kuda kutaura ne inclusivity within government
ngifuna ukukhuluma ngomanyano phakathi kwahulumende
inclusivity under state constitution everyone has a right to freely pursue their rightful political, social and religious conviction. Hai kuti hatidi vanhu vanonamata chitendero ichi. Hatidi vanhu vanoita zvakati. Ah, ko ndo zvakarwirwa akakutsvaka rusununguko.
Umanyano ikuti abantu sisondelelane ndawonye singakhangela ukuthi omunye ukhonza ngapho omunye uvela ngapho omunye uyini kodwa ke sikhangela into eyodwa eyiyo yalwelwayo
tambopedza zvimwe zvacho zvematongerwe enyika tichazozvibata kuseri chiregai nditaure zvehupfumi
Sikadila okunye okuphathelane lezombangazwe kodwa ke kathesi nginikani thuba leli ngikhulume ngemayelana lenotho
People first iri kuziva iri kuona tinokurukura sana mai Bulayani baba Mhlanga vari pano and others The problems, the miseries, poverty, no longer poverty in rural areas, but poverty in urban areas, which is really appalling.
Siyakhulumisana nabanye bonke omama uBulayani belapha labo baba uMhlanga nabanye nje bonke sikhuluma ngakho khona ukuchitheka kwenotho osokwenzakele
poverty That has forced our energetic youths to go egoli and elsewhere.
Ubuyanga osobuhlasele abantwabethu baphuma bachitheka baye egoli nakwezinye indawo umhlaba wonke ungaka.
Ndaiveko mazuva mashoma shoma apera ndichiudzwa. Horror stories of what is happening to our children out there.
Bengikhona khona ngale insukana nje ezifitshane ezidlulileyo ngitshelwa ngezinto ezesabekayo abantwana bethu abahlangana lazo khona ngale.
Atigone kuti titi kana tikati chi chakaitika. Tinogona kungotaura zvepamusoro. People first, we have said we need thorough investigation as to what really happened. Deep investigation of what happened to the economy, to the and situation that used to be in this city.
Asingeke siqhwaye phezulu kuphela kodwa ke kufanele singene sithole phansi sichwayisise ukuthi kanti kuyini okwenzakeleyo okubangela ukuthi idorobho loneli lize libe lokuya ngobe sabeka kangaka.
Policies zedu zatiri kuronga Tiri kuda kuti zitange dzapa chivimbo, hope. Kubaku wana vedu waripana, wana vedu wakabuda, nesuti gere kuti, nyika yedu iya yakuzodzoka, nokuti tinenge takurukura as people first. Hadzisi dzodze kuti tingangotaura zvepamusoro, dzichasanganisira ma investors vedu varikutiza varikutya kuuya, vachitya zibu muka rinonzi corruption radzika midzi muno munyika yedu.
Asingeke sikhulume kuphela ngalokho okwenzakalayo, kodwa kumele sikhulume nangakho konke osokubangele ukuthi ilizwe lethu libe lobuyanga obungaka, futhi lesitha lesesikhulu esiyi-corruption esiyisona esesithelele ilizwe obuyanga.
Chiri kuti muone policy document yedu yakatanga kubuda, kuti muzive kuti tiri vanani, iya yatakati build blueprint to unlock investment and leverage development build.
Sifuna kuti nibone ugwalo lolesalukhuphayo oluthi lona sikhulule inotho, sivule futhi lamathuba okubisa labo abangabisa ukuthi asekela inotho yelizwe.
Tiri kuda kuti ritaure richibuda pachena kuunganidza munhu wese ane chekuita nekuti takuumbunura zveupfumi wedu wadai kuparara.
Sifuna kuti sihlanganise bonke abantu abachiyayo labakhona ukuthi sibuthe inotho yethu le esichitheke kangaka.
Ku people first, atisi kutarisa ma sanctions sendicho chikonzero chete chauraya economy kwete.
Tina ku people first kasikhangelanga isanction njengesitha esiyiso esibulela economy, kodwa ke kukhona okuyibulela economy.
Maitiro edu ndio atodarika ma sanctions acho.
Izenzo zetu, izenzo zetu yizo esezidlulisile lawo ma sanctions esikhuluma ngawo.
Kuita kwevanhu kwakareruka kunongedzera uyo pane kuzvinongedzera.
Ukwenza kwabantu kulula ukukhomba omunye kunokuzikhomba wena.
Tiri kutarisa zvakare ku people first, patinenge tichikurukura nekuronga izvozvo kuti industry painofanira kudzokera, ndeapi mabasa nezvinofanirwa kuita zvinenge zvichitsigirana nayo sekumira kwakaita muno muBulawayo.
Siyakhulumisana thina lapha ku people first ukuthi yikuphi okungalandelwa kuvuselelwa ama industry la angasekho khona lapha koBulawayo.
Ndaimbotaura nevamwe se mumwe wenyu akambenga ari minister wezvemvura, ndikati tine mvura yakawanda kumatebhelelendi isiri yekunaya kubva mudenga chete, asi kuti mvura iri munzizi vana Zambezi inyamandlovu apifa yatinogona kugadzira. Kune nyika dzinototora mvura makilomita nemakilomita, thousands of them vanorarama nekudiridzira, isu tinogona kuzviita kuno.
Ndaikhuluma nabanye vami ukuthi emathebelelendi amanzi manengi, amanye akhona kuZambezi, amanye akhona enyambandlovu aquifer, abanye njalo amanzi lawo singawasebenzisa ukuthi sithelezele ngawo ezi amanye amazwe aphila ngokudonsa amanzi endaweni ezikhatshana kakhulu bethelela belima ngalawo manzi abawathatha khatshana kanti awethu aseduze.
Andisi kutaura ngano ndakauya nevamwe ndiri vice president tikanoita pa cross debt. We opened land, grew white sorghum. The head was 3 times bigger than the head of white sorghum in Mashonaland.
Ankulumi nganu lapha ngikhuluma ngokuthi ngisese ku Minister of Water. Ngahamba ngabuya labanye abantu sahamba.
Vice President. Jese izi zvinogoneka chete kana ukama wedu ne mapoka ano kadzimari kunyika yedu taugadziridza se people first zvinove zvatiri kushanda zvinogona chete kana ukama wedu se musangano senyika yeZimbabwe zvandatanga kutaura zviya nevamwe pachedu vagutsikana ikoko kuti isu tinogona kushandirana kuti ukama neupenyu hwevanhu vedu in general unogona kutransformeka zvakanaka.
Ndoku kuyenzakala kuphela nxa thina senabangane bethu esikhulumisana labo sesitshengisile ukuthi lokhu siyenelisa ukukwenza futhi njalo sikwenza ngoqotho.
Hazvinetsi manzwa vamaratidzwa pano, they are professors, they are doctors, administrators. These are the people who will be doing what you will have proposed and would want to be done wherever we are going to be in our wards.
Ndizwile laba esibatshengisiweyo phambi kwethu la kulamadokotela kulamaprofesa yibo abantu abazathatha lokho nini elikufunayo kuye kwenziwa njalo kubuye kini kuma-wards enu.
That's why I insisted in policy of inclusivity.
Yikho ngigcizelela umthetho wokuthi umanyano.
Akuna nobva kwangu ko kumashona to come and plan a developmental program in Lupane when you are here to plan for here.
Akuna ozavela kini emashona leni azonditshela okokwenza khona ngapha elubani ndinalikhona.
You can only be found there on agreement and on plan. Not because you are not wanted there, no.
Uzafikakala kuphela khona ngale ngokuthi kule plani lalokho okumele wena ukwenze hatshi ukuthi ngoba unamandla okuthi wena uye controller khona ngapho.
Policy ye people first ayisi yekurwisana kubva mumba matigere kubva neshamwari dzedu kana nenyika dzatakavakidzana nadzo kana nema organizations ndo zvimwe zvatipa nzara.
Tina kupeople first aisiwo vantu vokulwisana thina sodwa ngoba khona lokho kunye kuyizinto okunjalo kumele sinanzelele lapho esihleli khona laphakathi kwephathi yethu lapho ukuthi akulwisana ngoba khonokho yikho okusithelele indlala.
We want to restore our relations with whoever respect our core values.
Sifuna ukubisela ubungane bethu lalabo bonke esaphambanisana nabo ukuthi inhlonipho yethu siyibisele ndawonye.
The problem of Zimbabwe will not be solved by continuous borrowing but by resuscitation of the productive sector of the economy.
Inotho yeZimbabwe kayisozivuswe ikuboneka imali ngaphandle kodwa iyavuswa yiloko ukuthi iproduction kuma industry ithuthuke.
Iyo inogoneka chete kugadzirika kana tagadzira ukama wedu nevatakarwa navo.
Loko kuyalungiseka kuphela manje silungisisile ukucabana kwethu nabangane bantu labe saphambana nabo.
The private sector is the one that creates repayment capacity, thus broadening the national tax base, thereby lessening what an individual person can pay as pay.
Loko okwenziwa loko okuvela kuma industry
Gordon and others, that there is need for political transformation.
Loko kuqakathekile kufuneka ukucaca kwamabandla ehlukeneyo kumbangazwe.
What do I mean by political transformation? I mean the way we do our politics in Zimbabwe is wrong.
Ukwenza kwethu esikwenzayo thina kupolitics yethu yeZimbabwe kakulunganga.
We emphasize politics when our people are dying of hunger.
Sikhuluma sinanzelela ipolitics yethu nxa abantu bethu sebesifa indlala.
Others emphasize the growth of the economy.
Abanye bananzelela ngokukhwela kwenotho.
I know politics and the economy are like Siamese twins. Nokuti vanoziva kuti kupolitics ndiro chete basa ririmo munyika. Vanhu havadi politics kana makrieta mabasa.
Kupolitics ngapa kuyadiwa.
No interference mu electoral processes dzedu. Vakuti zvinonetsa kuti uzive kuti ichi ndeche politics here party kana kuti ichi ndeche government. Izvozvo veku people first vari kuti hatizvidi, zvinofanira kupera. Zvepolitics ngazve zvepolitics, zvehurumende ngazvive zvehurumende. Vana vachinopiwa zvikwitsi zvisingagumi mudumbu zvekuti vanhu vafunge kuti hurumende yeZanu PF ndiyo iyi yakanaka chaizvo kudarika chii kana chii. That's not politics, that's dirty.
Zvina vanhu vechitatwa vechiyapiwa izvuizvo ezvingafiki ndau esisini somuntu vetatwa ivandla leZanu PF. Vaisiko thina ngapha ku-People First sithi loko hayi.
Ndakugumisira ne-social transformation.
Sengikhuluma ke kathesi ngalokho ukuthuthukisa okuthize.
Magariro evanhu sifuni achinchiwe.
Ikalo yabantu sifuna itshintshe.
People First.
Sifuna ku-People First.
Sezita remusangano wedu kuti vanhu ngavazvike, ngazvionekwe kuti magariro avo akosheswa nezvazvinenge zvichiitwa kubva pamhuri nemhuri at what level.
Ku-People First sifuna abantu baqakathekiswe kube yiloko okufanele kulungiswe kuzigaba zabo at what level.
Panga pari kutaurwa kunzi kwakangopupuruka 15 billion yemadiamonds.
Kuyakhulunywa ngokuthi kwanyamalala i-15 billion yamadiamond.
Daita kaidivida ne 1958 wards each ward would have benefited more than 7 million.
1,958 wards. He wants AOJO is as well as 7 billion.
People first, each other is rude.
If people first, it is a kuluma konoko.
No kuti tika chika kujitaura kuti no kuta namai mujuru wakanga wari murumende. Do patino rasikira ipapo. Tinogona kudzokera futi kuma problems iwayo nokuti tinenge tisina ku identify those problems.
Sizabuyela futi kulezo nhlupo ngoba siyabe singazange sazilungisisa izihlupo zonezo.
People must learn to own up.
Abantu kumele bafunde ukwenza izinto eziqondileyo.
Saka kwa muri vanhu veBulawayo ndinoda kutenda nekuuya kwa maita kuti muzonzwa musangano wedu mutsva. Ndotendawo zvakare hama neshamwari vauya pano, ticha expanda pfungwa dzandataura pano hadzina kupera, dzakawandisa kumisangano yakawanda yatichaenda 9 yazara plus wekuloncha hatichanyatso dokonodza pfungwa dzedu dzese. Mazvita sibongile. Bofungai kuti vakarwa Second World War vachiri vapenyu vakadzokera ngirande vachiri kupostirwa mari yavo yepension. Ko imi munogozonza hanza tikupe yako nendayei. You have the right to choose your political outfit of your choice. I thank you.